we go at the Riviera. It's our first time staying here. First stop is Primo Piatto for breakfast. We've never had breakfast here. Here's our spread. We are sharing pancakes and French toast, and then we all got a kids' meal. Comes with polenta, eggs, sausage, bacon, and a brioche bun. And then we got kids' drinks too, so we haven't gotten those yet, but it looks so good. I forgot we got fruit cups with our pastries as well. You like it, buddy? Just looking out the window. Wow, this is normal. This is normal. So we are headed towards Hollywood Studios. So we just got off of the Riviera Skyliners, and now we've got to go towards Epcot. No, why do I keep doing that? Towards Hollywood Studios, but there's no wait. So it's a little bit later in the day, which means, you know, all the crowds, everybody's like not trying to rush to the parks. Good morning. So there's just no wait. One. We've got the 50th. Whee! This one's darker. Are you enjoying your ride, baby? Can you see yourself? Did you like it? Did Daddy like your stroller? Hey, sweetie. Are you gonna go to sleep? Been here in a long time. All right, one of the things I want to do today is look for magic bands. So here's the selection. I see the one that I know that I want. The princess one. Yeah. The princess one. They have plenty though. They're not sold out or anything. And they've got some designs. The solids are $35 and then the designs are $45. So this is the one that I'm getting. I like this one too. The Be Happy one's pretty cool. The Mom and Dad ones are obviously really cool. Sorry. I like the Tinkerbell one. Ohana means family. That one's cute. We love the Polynesian. I like this. Here's the 50th. And then we've got some Marvel ones and Star Wars ones up there. This is the one Sheldon's getting. Sheldon's got his on. Does it fit good? Yeah. And it's energized, you said?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
So this thing, get back with me. So cast member was telling me that it comes about half charge.
Okay.
And it really needs to be at like 60 to 70% in order to do all the interactive stuff.
Oh, I see.
To stuff, so it probably won't do it, but if you put it on charger for about an hour, it says you should be fine.
Okay, does it come with a charger?
Yeah. Sorry, I'll do that for the video. So, yeah, there it is. So it does come with a USB charger right there.
Okay.
It looks very similar to an iPhone charger.
Yeah.
Or an iWatch charger.
Yeah.
There, you just clip it into there.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
And it charges. So they said that, charging it with like a fuel rod and stuff, even then it doesn't really matter if you put it into an outlet or a fuel rod or pocket juice. For about an hour, it should get you to where you want to be.
Okay, cool.
You want to link yours?
Sure.
It doesn't take long.
Sure.
So Taylor's, I just linked Taylor's.
You want to put it on my
so
arm
she's
for
all
me?
Good?
Yeah. I'm so special. I love this design too. This is amazing. The prettiest pink. It's a pretty pink. Buddy, I'm so sorry. That's perfect. A little bit tighter. A little bit. Yeah.
Right there.
Yeah. Ooh. How pretty.
What if they did something?
Oh, that
like
would be
that?
Fun. All right. Yeah. We're going to have to play with these.
Yeah. So when we get somewhere, we can plug them up. And then tomorrow, we'll probably be able to play around with it.
Awesome.
Yeah. So we are coming up in Toy Story Land. What's up, Woody? Yeah, Slinky Dog, that's our destination right now. I am sweaty. So while Taylor and Grandma ride Slinky Dog, me and Juju are just gonna walk around Toy Story Land. Says that the standby is like 90 minutes, so me and him got some time to kill, probably look at some toys. Maybe walk down to Galaxy's Edge just to, you know, kill a little bit more time. We'll see. Okay, well, there's Taylor. So me and Julian are headed into Galaxy's Edge. If you can hear me, it's kind of loud over here. Reason being is there's not a lot of shaded areas to just sit and hang out in Toy Story Land. So we're going to try to find somewhere in Batu.
Hold on. We're tracking a group of residents who advise. With all you, they're disguised as travelers for the young code-breaking prodigy.
Young Sheldon couldn't have come here. I feel like I had way too much character as a kid to like be involved in stuff like that. I'd have been like just dove deep into character. Stormtroopers are coming up to me. I'm engaging. I don't know. That's just, I was a weird kid. I love Star Wars back then. Little dude just chilling.
Just walking by Chewie.
So we're sitting in the ABC commissary and look who's awake. Nice in here. Whoops. Yeah. It's nice in here. Nice and cool. Not as loud. Feels weird being in here and not getting something to eat, but we're good. It's about 12 o'clock. Are you hungry? I ate about 3 hours ago. You hungry? You hungry? Huh? He's hanging out with Dad. Yeah. You chilling. You just chilling. They got your feet all cool. Got these wet towels that Grandma bought. I put it on his feet. Keep his feet out of the sun. Does that feel nice? Yeah. You not gonna talk because you just woke up? Me and Juju making a lap around Hollywood Studios. There's Indiana Jones. It's like a show just let out. I think another one should be starting in about 40 minutes or so. We actually haven't gone and seen this show since it's come back, but we need to. So we made our way back into Toy Story Land. So Taylor and Grandma just got on the ride. I actually saw them coming down this part of the ride, but I wasn't recording.
Did our first rider swap, or we're about to do our first rider swap. I got Sheldon with me now. I just rode Slinky with Mom. Stood in line for like an hour and a half, so we're gonna try this out with our new magic bands. It should
magic
just
bands.
You got the other arm, so it should just go. We're good. I have not done that in so long. That was so much fun. When was it? We haven't done that in years.
What?
Our magic band, like a fast pass. That was so much fun. So we did get Lightning Lanes. I don't know if Sheldon told you that, but we got Lightning Lanes Genie Plus today. It's the first time we've ever done it, but the lines are really long today, and there's really not much to do at Hollywood Studios except for ride rides, and Mom's with us, so we wanted her to like get the most out of her ticket and everything. And since she is here, we can, you know, ride or swap some rides. So we are doing the Lightning Lanes. So we got a thing for Toy Story Mania, so that's what we're doing next, and it's actually our time slot, so whenever we get off this, we can just hop on Toy Story Mania.
Nice.
Yeah, and then we can get another one. It's actually, if we would have known we were going to do this, we would have done it like early this morning, because we are staying at the Riviera, so we would have gotten like priority access to that.
Update, our room is ready, by the way.
Oh yeah, no, I saw that. But we didn't sign up until like 11:30-ish, and there was still a lot of, like, everything was available. Some of the rides were later tonight, so we didn't pick those. We picked the ones that were like the closest, but there were a lot of availabilities. So yeah, we're just kind of seeing how it works. I do miss the old fast pass system, but it's what we got. So if you want to do fast passes, and I honestly think after standing in line that long, that if you're here and lines are that long, it's definitely it's worth it. It's $15 a ticket. It's worth it to ride those rides. But we're about to get on.
Got off. That was so much fun. I got to ride it twice. So we're gonna get on.
So nice. You got to ride it twice.
So nice. You got to ride it twice.
We're about to go meet back up with my mom and the baby and then head to Toy Story Mania. Wow, two rides back to back.
Back to back.
Where did she go?
So we're going through the Lightning Lane line. The Toy Story Mania is so exciting. We haven't ridden this ride in so long either. It just feels like it's been a century since we've ridden anything here at Hollywood Studios. So we just got off of Toy Story Mania and we're here in the gift shop. We looked at the Buzz and the Woody earlier, but here's the Jesse, the real Jesse. I bet it costs the same. Yeah, 33. Is her hat in there? Oh, she does have a hat in there, yeah. That's bad.
We popped in the ABC commissary. I forgot to film before we started eating. God,
it's hard, isn't it?
Sheldon got the shrimp tacos. And I gave him some of my chicken. And then Mom and I both got Greek salads with chicken. And it's really good. Very refreshing, very tasty for salad. And are yours good? Huh? You've only had the chicken.
Yeah, chicken's good.
Because you got the baby. But we were so thirsty. So we really just wanted the water. And we're off to the hotel. Our room's ready, so we're gonna go back to the room and then come back later. Back to the room. There's still not a long wait for the Skyliner. Just coming and going at random times for the day is a big thumbs up. But yeah, our room's ready, so we're gonna go check in, get our stuff, maybe swim a little bit, and then we've got a Lightning Lane for Rock and Roller Coaster at like 6:30. Okay. Well, we got some treats from La Petite Cafe. Fruit tart and lemon cheesecake. Are you just not gonna let mommy feel? Lemon cheesecake and then the 50th cupcake. It looks real nice. And then we got some coffee. Coffee's okay, but we do want to try these. They look real nice. Hi! The inside of the 50th cupcake, that looks so delicious. And then here's the inside of the, oh goodness, the lemon cheesecake. Lemon cheesecake, so 10 out of 10?
Good?
Mm-hmm. Good. Let me put the other piece on my plate. It looks so lonely.
Hi. That's raspberry. Where's that baby? Where's that? You see the baby? Do you see that baby? Huh, what are you doing?
Okay, the icing on the cup.
All right, fellas, and we are back in Hollywood Studios. We've got a rider swap situation going on with Rock and Roller Coaster, so Sheldon and my mom are riding it right now, and I am here with Julian. He's asleep, but we've got Lightning Lane, so they shouldn't be in the line very long. So they'll go through with the Lightning Lane, and then Sheldon and I will go back through again, and Mom will watch him, but like I said, he's sleeping, so everything's going pretty good right now. But yeah, we're sitting out here. We've never actually walked back here to the, is it the Lightning McQueen, the family? Lightning McQueen's Racing Academy. We've never been back here. It's a pretty neat little area back here. I'm just sitting in the shade. And it's just like right on the other side of the Rock and Roller Coaster line, like where you enter the line for Rock and Roller Coaster. So not a bad place to just sit and relax while they go ride the ride.
Live in Tuscaloosa.
Who's Julie? Julie who?
The Love is Forever Tour. In Tuscaloosa? I think it's Tuscaloosa. Queen's Greatest Hits. Listen out.
Who's Julie?
I don't know who Julie is, but she's live in Tuscaloosa.
Tuscaloosa. We got ourselves an otter. So we just got off of Rock and Roller Coaster, but Taylor and I have actually never been over here. I know it's not much, but we got Dinoco Cruz Ramirez. It's pretty cool. I like DJ though. Hey yo, DJ! That's my favorite part in Cars.
Baseline Tap House. I keep saying that wrong.
Baseline Tap House.
We got so much food for our dinner. So we both, Mom and I both got a charcuterie board, or their cheese plate, whatever. And then Sheldon got a pretzel. Mom and I got a pretzel to share. And then we got the little steak puff pastry to share. We've never tried this, but everything else is so good.
We got a sleepy baby too, so this is so fun. She only got a cider. Mom and I are sharing this hibiscus strawberry soda because it is free refills.
It's good.
Yeah, this is one of the best places to go to eat. Hey, bud. Hey, bud.
So we just went in the fast pass Lightning Lane. That, sorry. That's going to take some getting used to for me. But Juju's about to ride Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway, aren't you, buddy?
You love Mickey Mouse.
Aren't you? You going to go see Mickey Mouse? Yeah.
You going to go see Mickey?
Yeah.
You going to see Mickey? He loves Mickey Mouse. There's Mickey.
Excellent.
My phone in my pocket.
Look at my phone in my pocket.
Okay.